Right, welcome back to the 2500 sub special. We're going to do Snowy Kingdom and MediaTek Sparkworks now. There'll be two more videos after this one. This is actually going by way longer than I thought it would be. I thought it was actually going to be way shorter than it apparently is. 44 GPUs suck. That snow. Going up here is a good idea. If you do this correctly, you might actually get one meteor burst. At least in normal gameplay, and I believe in the meteor burst mission as well. But apparently not here. Let's go. I didn't think so, man. 108. Oh. Mission 2, minimum 95 rings. No complaining there. Just clearly missed a lot of rings, so that's all I can say about that. Right, a minimum 34. Now, if you do this correctly, those big trick ramps, you'll be able to pull, I think, three tricks on one go. They're not obviously X-ray tricks, all three of them, but they are good solid at least, I believe. Good solid minimum six. So you start off right here. How the fuck did I get a C twice? That fails. Right, let's just pretend that didn't happen. I don't remember what extreme was, I think it was something in the 50s. Gotta see it, right? Yeah. 47 for that super. You don't have a lot of time left, so you're better off doing this.
I'm the best.
78 was the max. I probably could have gotten something in the 80s. You gotta smash the snowballs. Snowballs and jump. If you need to, using the brake is a good idea. You really don't want to miss the snowballs. Despite the fact that they're big, you will miss them. One way or another. Oh, I missed one! No! What the crap? And yes, they did just come back. That's pretty slow though. Not another C! Man! These C's like to haunt me sometimes. I missed one. No time left. I was about 2 seconds off. Nothing I can do about that. But yes, it is possible to get more than the required amount, because they do break here. Let's do it again. A little bit fucked up there. You gotta keep in mind, Storm's gear is kinda slow, so you gotta keep that in mind. Usually the power types are the slowest ones. Not literally, but... yeah, literally. Come on. Of course you don't hit that, yeah. Right, go again. Go again. This could take a while. Just saying, this could take a while. This is why using the brake but not using too much brake is a good idea. Thank you. There we go, that's a better tune. That's a lot better. I think we're gonna get something out of this. Good enough. 27. I'm thinking something like 28, 29 could be possible. I never actually tried this that far. I never really knew this to begin with. But yeah. It is what it is. I think I also just broke another tie. Nah. Right, another meteor burst mission. Right. Of course you don't start a meteor burst. Start right here. These targets are specifically made for these missions because it's made, they make it to be easy to hit, of course. They make you stop here. Just so you don't get any smart ideas. Right, so three left. There are only three left, I believe, so yeah. But yes, you can hit 12. That's the way you hit 12. Almost forgot about that whole 12 business. Gravity control. I think this is the last such mission. There's only one more. But I think it's a gravity dive, and I think that's about it. I'm trying to remember. Nothing seems to come to mind. Could be wrong, though. Not that I like these missions anyway, but that's another story. It's meant for gravity practice, yes, but still, kind of weird. Oh wait a minute, I'm supposed to be going right there. Yeah. Almost screwed that one up. They actually kind of tell you where to start moving around with gravity. You lost a significant amount of GP there. Yes, you need to halt the trick for that. There's nothing you can do about that. If you don't have GP, too bad. They give you 50, but, yeah. I think I might have missed one, but I'll have to check. The end will tell me. I don't think so, though. Very important that you don't get a C, that's very important. Yes, I'm a little bit of a... His bike gets squeezed, but you do. What? This is preposterous shit. I'm out of time. Out of time. But yeah, I didn't miss one. That's the good part. There were only two left. I just completely missed that. well done. Right, this one's the most difficult. This one is probably the most difficult target.
Maybe I had engine trouble.
Man. But that one is definitely the most difficult target to hit. I think in the entire game, that's the one target that's the most difficult to hit. I'm sure most can agree with that. What?! This is preposterous! Oh, man. It really isn't funny when you're trying to do this and you just don't succeed. There is nothing we can do. Yeah. Kind of forgot about that. Wow, that little thing was a little... Wow. What is this load of shit? Ugh! This mission sucks! Man! I'm trying to do this mission that's just getting in my way. Hate. Hate. Big time hate. I almost thought I didn't make that.
Yeah.
not available. Alright, let's try to hit this one target just for practice. This is not looking good. Those last three targets are real assholes. Ugh. Man. But yes, there is such a thing as just missing them, which apparently happens to me quite often. Yeah, the whole time factor doesn't help at all. I'm gonna fall. Not very well. Oh, this mission, man. Unbelievable. Thank you. fuck did I miss that? What? I don't know what happened there, because I didn't cross the line, as far as I remember. But alright. That's it again. Time to go back there. Huh. Unbelievable. But yeah, at least I finally got that last one, so let's just put it together. Yeah, this part's about to be shortened to this track. This mission's taking far too long. You can blame the damn placement of these targets. The target placement is whack, it really is. I actually had to reach for that. Seriously! Stop missing that crap by the slightest of margins! What is this crap? Kills me when they don't do something right for like the millionth time. It's just... Man. Yes! There we go. Finally! That was a real pain in the ass. Right, time items. Nope. that one is dependent on the high trick. High red trick. I can't believe you go this way if I'm not mistaken. Apparently you just can. Wow. Very freaky. That probably cost me quite a bit though. I missed one again. That's pretty bad. It really is. Super. Gotta go again. I totally forgot that second cue. Wow! Okay, so we're going to shorten this part here. We're going to work with Meteor's Detect Sparkworks in the next video. Sorry about that. Yeah, so we'll be right back.